mission for the both of you. Go to the headquarters immediately.
On the way.
Agent R, you're late.
Sorry, boss, won't happen again.
It is the invasion of alien rats. Our planet was always in grave danger. However, that will end now. Thanks to Dr. Archie, he discovered that these alien rats is strongly weak to bromadiolin. This mission will be named Anti-Rodentia Invasion, and your job is to kill all alien rats using bromadiolin. Dr. Archie, will you do the honors?
Bromadiolin. It is a poisonous anticoagulant used to bait to lure them. This anticoagulant has a delayed effect when ingested. It will spread throughout the bloodstream to the different organs. It will disrupt the recycling of the vitamin and prevent the blood from clotting.
Alright, but how can we avoid unintentional harm to other species?
Okay, good question. We can use this to kill the alien rats by putting it to their hideouts and not on the open places.
And what will be the effect if the alien rats ingested the bromadiolin?
Okay, once the alien rat runs out of vitamin K, they will experience hemorrhage and also they will die.
Good job, agents. You never cease to fail me. Return to the headquarters now.
Right.
Good job, agents. Bromadiolin is a chemical lethal to rodents. However, it has a delayed effect that can also possibly harm humans. That's why we need to use it responsibly. If poisoning occurs, doctors will administer vitamin K1 and will have a continuous monitoring on you. Remember, agents, with great poison comes with great responsibility.
Ulit, ulit, ulit!